spoke with Machiavelli's Fifth Trio Sonata. Here's that Beethoven I promised you. Coriolan Overture with the Vienna Philharmonic Orchestra and conductor Claudio Abbado.
What's up, Riz Nation? I love me some Beethoven. I really do, man. So I've been getting a lot of questions about this first five-track EP, which is basically side A to the Rock Sanctuary album. So this is the five-track EP, which will be extended up to 10 and then 15 for the full album. There'll be a B-side and a C-side. But as you can see, guys, I'm always smiling, man. I've been trying to do this for a long time in terms of, like, properly finish some material and get it out. And I fell into some beautiful things up here. And, you know, I just got off the phone with Rock. And, you know, the exciting thing is now we know what five songs I need to polish up. And... you know, it's a matter of writing more verses and just polishing them up, really. You know, some of them are scratch tracks, and I just want to do it right, man. That's the only way to do it. So, yeah, bear with me. Those five will be officially on all those platforms April 14th, my birthday. And thank you, Rockwood. Thank you, Soundlayer. Thank you, all you guys who are supporting me. And as usual, even thank my haters, man. When this thing started, I had some people coming at me so hard. And, you know, as much as it hurt, it was just as much motivating. And I knew that energy was so dark, and I know God is with me. So I ain't scared. I'm not scared, homie. I fear God. Nothing else.